Well, this morning, a woman is set to spend another Mother's Day without her daughter. Now, she's taking new steps to find closure.
My life was changed forever. My daughter, Courtney, was shot and killed. It was cold-blooded murder.
Jacqueline Smith, she's from Boynton Beach, is now buying commercial time, all in hopes of finding the person who shot and killed her daughter, Courtney Smith, back in 2017. Now, there is a $25,000 reward for information leading to an arrest and conviction.